preferred the role of Credence or the Flash?
Oh, no, no preference at all. I couldn't choose between any of my babies. But we all secretly have a favorite child, so...
What?
Secretly?
Wow, okay. I'm gonna let that one hang in the air in this big auditorium. Yeah, seriously, I don't... You think that? You really think that?
Everybody secretly has a favorite child, I think. I honestly do.
Yeah, mom?
Anybody?
No.
Is it me?
Alright.
I'm going to speak for Ezra. It's probably the Flash, because he gets to hang out with us. You know, that's probably his favorite. If not for the character, then just for the comedy.
It doesn't feel better for me that you're choosing one of my children.
You can only have one.
No, but I really loved so much about both of them, and it's wonderful to play them both. And to, you know, walk back and forth between those two worlds, because they are very different, and they both feed me in different ways and challenge me in different ways.